On a council visit to the Osuvie designate of Agbarho Kingdom, Senator Omo-Agege enumerated President Muhammadu Buhari's intervention programs for unemployed graduates in agriculture, health workers, teachers, school feeding program, among others, at the state level, and urged the people to key into these initiatives. On the 10,000 police officers to be recruited, Senator Omo-Agege disclosed that the National Assembly is putting modalities in place to ensure that it is equally shared among the 774 local government areas in the country, as it is not only aimed at providing security, but also to create employment for the people. The Delta Central District Senator assured the Osuvie designate that the interest of Agbarho Kingdom is in the 2017 budget, stressing that constituency projects for Agbarho will not be abandoned.
I will do all I can in my capacity as a senator to see that all of those things you've enumerated that will add value to this kingdom, that will improve the infrastructure of Agbarho, I will do all within my power to see that it comes to pass. And Ajue, you can take it to the bank. I will not be party to anything that will lead to an abandoned project in the Agbarho community. I can assure you that when we sit down to decide what goes where, I don't have to say it, but Ajue, just wait for the budget of 2017 to come out. The people of Agbarho Kingdom will be very, very happy.
The senator, however, commiserated with the people of Agbarho over the demise of their monarch and told the Osuvie designate that his intention for the people of Agbarho will not be relegated to the background but will be achieved in no distant time. Earlier, the Osuvie designate of Agbarho Kingdom said Urobos should not be for sale but be united and work as a team irrespective of party affiliation, added that all the people want is development and not the name of a party.
We want development, not the name of a party. And we are tired of the word opposition. So we pray to Almighty God, who has allowed me to sit on this seat, that in my time, Agbarho should witness an Urobo governor.
Amen. He stated that Agbarho will no longer be used as Trojan horse, stressing that the area has been marginalized over time. For DRTV News, Ifoma Nkemacho reporting.